Drake got bombarded by bras live on stage. Because when Drake was performing in Detroit, these fans got turned up by Drake, so they started throwing bras at him from all sides. So Drake had to tell them to stop.
Please stop throwing bras up here.
But it didn't end here, because Drake then invited all of the girls to his room to do freaky things with him. But if you want to do freaky things with Drake, subscribe!